York City, the local time is 11:30 a.m. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat bag pocket for any personal items like tablets and cell phones. We open the overhead compartment. Be careful as items may have moved in the flight. You may now use your cell phones. American Airlines and our local partners thank you for flying with us today, and we hope to see you again soon.
Just my best estimate, looks like about 15 airplanes in front of us should put us airborne. About 20 minutes or so, 1 hour en route, 40 minutes en route should put us on the ground up in Boston. Right around 1 hour from now.
once again, ladies and gentlemen, your cellular devices must remain in airplane mode. I will advise you as soon as cellular service is available and allowed to be used on the aircraft. Securely fastened until we do arrive at the gate. The captain will turn the fastened seatbelt sign off as soon as the stake is standing and open up the cabin. Upon arrival at the gate and you open the overhead compartments, please keep in mind that items do have a tendency to shift during flight. Cellular service is now available, so you may now begin using your cell phones. If you do have a connection here in Boston, now's a great time to check AA.com or download our free mobile application from any app store. Or you can always check airport terminal monitors. On behalf of American Airlines, our oneworld partners, this entire flight crew, it has definitely been our pleasure serving you this afternoon, and we look forward to seeing you again on a future American Airlines flight.